time has come. Amen. For the Lord to entire in my life. Thank you, Lord. Jesus, what are you to have?
Leave me alone. No, leave me.
What are you to have? Jesus wants to know.
Leave me.
What are you to have?
You have tied my legs, no?
Ah!
You have tied my legs!
I've tied
had a prayer session. They have arrested her. They have arrested the Bible. They have arrested
Lord of Jesus.
They beat him back.
So she power, past power.
Pastor Margaret started the work. And you have come and come.
Let us clap for Jesus. Yeah. For Jesus.
Pastor Michael started the work and Prophet Adventures has completed it. Say, tell your neighbor. Say, neighbor.
Neighbor.
Say, neighbor.
Neighbor.
Even if Paul
planted
and Apollo
planted,
the one who waters is more important. And the one who waters is the one who makes it grow. Tell your neighbor, we are one in the Lord.
Give me that distraction. All this time she cannot read the Bible. Only be distracted. She has been crying for God to give her.
Who care?
The grace to stop.
Who care? And restore the men's stone. And in less than 3 days, let it come back and flow. And restore her marriage and everything. A new idol. Although she has confessed by the power of the Holy Spirit in the name of Jesus. Pack your things. Leave the body. Ouch! Ouch! Bars! And restore the entire family. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for the victory. Life in Christ Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for the victory. As from today, I place the mark of a cross on your forehead. When they see you, they see Christ.
You might have to pray for Jesus.
Yeah,
Where is the house located? What is the name of the village?
Tombel.
Tombel. Precisely where?
Bunge. Bunge.
Bunge. As from today, in the name of our Lord and our Savior Jesus Christ, I restore all the names called and I restore her. Out! In the name of Jesus. Out! In the name of Jesus. Part of it. Jesus' name. Out! You will never touch the body again. I use her as a point of contact and I restore the wound of all the sisters in Jesus' name.
Amen.